So this will be our living room. It's nice and spacious and airy and light. We plan to have a lovely sofa here, rug, coffee table, TV and unit. Can't wait to put all our artwork up on the walls. Yeah, it's a lovely big space. Compared to our flat in London, we are really very spoiled. So, the kitchen. I mean, any of our friends and family who came to our flat in London will know how much of an upgrade this is. We actually have cupboards and drawers. We've been spoilt with a dishwasher, which I'm very excited about. And yeah, it's just a lovely space. Fridge and freezer, which is something we didn't have again in London. And then one of my personal favourites is washer and dryer. I mean, top loading, which means if you forget anything when you put it on the wash, you can just quickly shove it in. So yeah, so really happy with the kitchen. Can't wait to get some plants up in here. And in true MTV crib style, here is my fridge. That is very empty, other than my bottle of water. This is where the magic happens, as they say. So, we'll have a huge bed here. I love how light this whole flat is. I mean, we're very spoiled. Dream wardrobe, it is huge. And so Dave doesn't feel left out, he has his own wardrobe too.
And this is the bathroom.
And finally, we have a balcony. Thanks for coming to our empty crib. Now it's time for you to get out.